think I'm overdressed. This is my first vlog. This is for my live journal and my cheesy art. Maybe some other venues soon, but I really doubt it. Let's see how this goes. This is not a YouTube community vlog because I don't like the community on YouTube, and a lot of people who are commenting around these days are really retarded, so I've disabled comments. If you want to reach me, you can reach me here. Anyway, to the people who are watching this, thank you, who do. This is basically, you know, for me to talk about me as vloggers do. I'm going to talk about things like my day and what happened in my day, maybe games that I've played, maybe movies I've watched, maybe things that have happened recently. But for the most part, this is going to be a very personal sort of vlog. But I'd be asking for help, like I'm going to right now. See, I've been having a lot of trouble with my Windows Media Player. You see, I am making a Prince of Persia screen cap series, and I have the audio and I have the video, but when I try and put the two together, the audio works fine. There's nothing wrong with the audio, but the video will freeze halfway through, and that really doesn't work because I'm doing a play-by-play of a video game. See, if you can help me with this problem, please contact me. Otherwise, I'm fucked and I probably can't do this with screen caps anymore. I'm going to review a video game this time, but I'm not really going to get all nerd-ragey. I'm not going to get all angry video game nerd and be like, oh, fuck, fuckity, crap, fuck shit. I'm going to talk about, again, personal things when it comes to the games. And this time, I'm going to talk about Punch-Out. No, not that Punch-Out. This Punch-Out. Yeah, you like this game? I love this game. I could play this game for hours if not for the extremely tedious bosses. Now, let's see, when I was camping one year, I was at kind of one of those fancier campgrounds that have like the swimming pools and the arcades, and I fucking hate camping with my life, so I went to the arcade a whole lot, and there they had the Punch-Out with like two buttons on the side and little like joystick thing here, and I just played it for hours. With this joystick, I could not beat anyone but Glass Joe. I don't even remember who comes after Glass Joe, but either way, he handed my ass to me multiple times. And so when Punch-Out for the Wii was coming out, I was like, I fucking gotta have that. I bought it immediately once I got my Wii, and I fucking love it. Anyway, Punch-Out works with the Wiimote and the Nunchuck, in that the left thing, the Nunchuck, makes you punch with your left hand, and the right thing, the Wiimote, makes you punch with the right. And depending on where you're tilting the joystick, you can either punch in the face or punch in the gut. If you do very specific things, you can store up star punches to punch people with. Now this is Glass Joe, he's a pushover. With the mentioning of Glass Joe, I should say that almost every single character from Punch-Out Wii is from previous Punch-Out titles. And that is what makes it great. Like, Glass Joe has been with this series forever. If you don't believe me, well, just watch this. Or how about this? All your favorite characters, and maybe even a couple new ones, come back 3D, stylish, and ready to kick the shit out of you. People, I think you should just play it because it's really, really fun. If you can get past the boxers in career mode, which is hard, I haven't done it yet, there's title defense mode, where the boxers come back to try and take your champion belt from you. If you manage to beat title defense, there's max last stand, and you just face random boxers that have lots of health and lots of stamina, and they just kick your ass. However, there's no way to win that mode. The game just gets increasingly harder until the boxers just get so hard that they can knock you down in one hit. There's also head-to-head mode, which is a versus mode that you can use to fight your friends. However, it is the most hilarious, spazzing, flailing midget fight I've ever seen in my life. And if one of you, if one fighter, manages to save up what's called Mac Juice, they can turn into Gigamac. What is Gigamac, you may ask? Well, it's this. Holy crap, Little Mac on steroids. And with this, you can beat the living shit out of your best friend while he just stands there going, Isn't Punch-Out great?
A lot of people have said that Punch-Out is really gay. Well, I don't agree with them. I don't think Punch-Out is gay at all. I think Punch-Out is a manly man's game. It's a very masculine game.
Ready? 'Cause I'm gonna put on a show.
Never mind, Punch-Out's really gay, but you should play it anyway, alright?